in the core, which is the express. I've got a tractor and a trailer, not sure if it's loaded or not. It's a live battle, so I'm gonna get out and talk to the driver right now. So just pull the brakes, okay? Pull brake on both. Apply it, yeah. gotta take the dry shaft off now, okay? Gotta take it off. Water. Alright, so put the fitting in. Somebody just got a flat tire somewhere over there. What, are you ready to go? Yeah. So then go inside. You can go sit in my truck and I'll release the brakes. Okay, brakes are released. Guys, you see how crazy this is? For those who aren't tow operators, this is what we deal with. People have tons of space to move over, they choose not to. Even if you signal them to do so, they still don't. No respect here. No respect for human life, almost. But anyways, guys, I have the customer in the truck with me, so I'm gonna turn off the GoPro. And I'll record when we get to the drop location. Alright, so came in through there. And I'm dropping it right here. And we got a rescue truck to come in to pick up the load. I'm just gonna back up. I'm gonna pull forward. Then back the trailer. The tractor. You guys will see. But yeah. What did I do? I backed it right into where I came from, put my nose that way, and then I backed up right here. They want me to drop it here, so that's what I'm gonna do. That's it, guys. So I'm just gonna pull forward so I can get my wheel lift out, fold up, and that's it. We're ready for the next one. So if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think. Just a reminder, guys and girls, whoever, when you see anybody off on the shoulder, you guys, please move over. If there's a lane open beside you, please move over, because I want to get home to my family too. So thanks for watching. See you on the next one.